this time we are not interested in exporting all the columns. We are not interested in exporting all the columns. We want to export only few columns, maybe tickers and EPS. Remaining columns, we don't want to export into CSV file. Is it possible? Yes. First, we will see what are the different columns available in the data frame. So different columns. These are the different columns. So we are writing a DF data frame to CSV. We are exporting to CSV. This time I am using maybe new3.csv. I want to export only these columns. Columns equal to tickers and EPS. If I execute this one, then only these two columns will be exported to new3.csv file. You can observe here only two columns are exported. We have index, even we can remove this index also by writing index equal to false. This is how we can export only few columns, whatever the columns you want. If you want the revenue column and the tickers column, you can export only those columns values from the data frame to the CSV.